was 2 years old. I lived with my mother, and she passed away when I was 13. I do not have any brothers or sisters, and I was struggling to find a place to stay, but my cousins took me in. On weekends, I babysit to make money, and I'm a Sunday school teacher. At school, I'm a top achiever, and I want to be a pilot when I grow up. I like to sing and I play piano.
What I've learned from life is that everything happens for a